Krishna. So you just reached Prem Sarovar. We are on the banks of Prem Sarovar. It's a very, very beautiful place. You can see very attractive, charming place. So it is said that this is a place where Radha and Krishna first met on the banks of Prem Sarovar. This is the place, this is the kund, this is the sarovar which is formed from tears of anxiety, tears of separation from Krishna. So one time when Radha and Krishna were here together, and Krishna was on lap of Radha Rani, and close by their friend Madhu Mangal was also there, and at that time a bumblebee was trying to disturb Krishna, and Krishna had his eyes closed on the lap of Radha Rani. At the same time when bumblebee was trying to disturb and was blowing here, so Madhu Mangal tried to shoo it at bumblebee. And after a lot of trial, finally he was successful. He was so happy. He just chanted that Madhu has left, Madhu has left. And Radha Rani, who had Krishna on her lap, she thought that Madhu Mangal or Madhu Sudan or Krishna has left from that place, and she started crying. And from the tears of Radha Rani's separation, this Prem Sarovar is formed. We just take darshan of this Prem Sarovar, one of the prominent sarovar in Braj, just next to Basana Dham. Shri 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 Prem Sarovar Dham ki jai 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 jai. So lot of parrots are also here. There are beautiful temple of Sudama Kuti also here. You can take darshan here. So we just go to temple of Govindev on the banks and take darshan and do deep down there. Hare Krishna.